seniors who were in forced isolation at these senior centers, they remained in isolation. And in fact, many today still remain in isolation. I really believed and felt that we could do something at FGCU to make a difference, that we could be part of the solution here and hopefully come out of this situation stronger as a result of the challenges that we're all facing together.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Why do we tell actors to break a leg? Because every play has a cast. Cast, break a leg. What do you call a pig that does karate?
Pork chop. Chopping it, chop chop.
Cause he does karate.
We all dream a lot. Some are lucky, some are not. But if you think it, want it, dream it, then it's real. You are what you feel.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, a friendship will never die.
The strength that is needed during this season in our lives is a type of strength that only comes when there is adversity.
Daylilies are different than most lilies because they are vibrantly colorful. Instead of being white, they are orange with yellows and fuchsias. They look like a sunset and a lily collided. I love the daylily so much that my grandmother sent one home with me.
Laughter brings joy to people's lives, even in the darkest of times.
It was just past sunset when we made it to the summit, and the three of us just stared dumbfounded at the glowing lights of the city before us. We could see landmarks we had passed, rivers we had crossed, and a glowing stream of cars filled with people.
Talking to my grandmother and hearing about her travels and her joys is so inspiring. Listening to her story and reading about a great many more has encouraged me to live a life worth writing about.
Partnering with Students to Seniors this semester for a civic engagement project has really helped me to embrace service. Even in the midst of the coronavirus pandemic, being able to give of our specific talents as well as think critically and have civic dialogue as a group has really helped me to remember the heart behind service and practice and learn about how to do that effectively. Moving forward, I'm so excited that this project can be a catalyst for me continuing to live a lifestyle of civic engagement and to really think about how I can best serve my community in my time here. Thank you.
The one thing that I learned from doing this service learning project is the importance of mental health. And after working with students and seniors, I am going to pay much more attention to that.
On reflection, I learned that serving does not just help the person that you're serving, it helps you too. The seniors that we worked with helped inspire me to get out of bed and sing and create art and write letters, and that's something I'll be forever grateful for.
Doing this project helped me learn how to connect with people I might never meet by focusing on the things that matter to everyone, family and times with those we love. Students and seniors brought senior loneliness to my attention. I hope everyone is mindful and seeks to connect with those who have to spend the holidays alone.
Partnering alongside with students and seniors, I was able to remove myself from my comfort zone and engage in activities that I never thought I was able to do. In me being able to participate and become a facilitator for the workshops, I was able to really engage with the students and with those that were a part of the club. I will always remember students and seniors and all that they've done for me.
Partnering with students and seniors allowed each of us to acknowledge the effects of the pandemic in a healthy way, while simultaneously working to mitigate those effects in our local community. We each wrote personal letters with happy memories. We created art, sang, and told jokes, all in the hopes of spreading a little joy and hope in a time when it's sorely needed. I look forward to continuing my involvement with this RSO and continuing the friendships I made in this class. We've all worked so hard, and I'm very proud of what we accomplished together.